first time in 22 years, Hershey's is releasing a new candy bar. It's called Hershey's Gold, and there's no chocolate in it. It's made of a caramelized cream packed with peanuts and pretzels. Hershey's has only released new flavors twice before, once in 1939 with its special dark bar, and cookies and cream in 1995. This new flavor hit stores December 1st.
Well, everything they make sells, mm-hmm. So they're doing all right.